All right, everybody. Thanks so very, very, very much for tuning in today. Hope you're doing well out there and getting ready for some chicken lights and stray vibes with Atreyu across America and American Truck Simulator. Let's dive into today's machine. Today I'm in the Kentworth T680. This is the next gen edition by Truck Warrior. Find it on Steam. This is the free edition. He has a pay version as well. I'm not sure what that entitles, but this is the free version. Behind her here, we got the Vanguard 53 by Drove Mod. It's a pretty sweet trailer. Got tons of skins, animated doors when you drop the trailer, but I don't have it like that right now. Well, I can show you. Anyway, as you see, they come open when the trailer's down or unattached. Got Jasper's wheels on her. Let's reattach her. The wheels on the truck, we're using comb bars set. I'm not sure which pack this is because I have all of his packs running together. But it's a sweet little show truck wheel pack set if you're interested. Under the hood today, we got Slob Jerry's Cummins N14 Select. It's a beast. Let's fire up. Santa Maria from Oxnard, a little coastline drive. Guys, enjoy the show, and I'll catch you on the backside. Let's do this. Plastic off there. Thought that shit was gonna stop. Thank you. All right, everybody. That turned out pretty well. No mishaps, per se. Crazy drivers, but that's normal. Hope you enjoyed the show, and if you did enjoy the show, please remember to hit that like button and subscribe if you're not, you know, because I do a daily drive, and I'd like to have you along for the ride. If you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, as always, I'll link anything that I can down in the description for you guys. And until next time, keep it shiny side up and river side down out there, everybody. Take care.